Moving on to news from Nepal, a Madhesi lawmaker in Nepal's parliament, Pramila Kumari, has demanded for fulfillment of commitments made by the Oli government to amend the constitution. The main concern of all Madhes-based parties in Nepal has always been the rights of Madhesis in the constitution through its amendment, but it has still not been implemented.
Member of Nepal's upper house and a representative from the Federal Socialist Forum, Pramila Kumari, has demanded for fulfillment of commitments made by Prime Minister K.P. Sharma Oli to amend the constitution. While addressing the parliament on Tuesday, Kumari recalled the Prime Minister's commitment over the amendment and further questioned his intention over treatment of the disgruntled Madhesis as non-citizens. The main concern of all Madhes-based parties in Nepal have always been the rights of Madhesis in the constitution through its amendment.
Human development index ma pachi pareka samudaya Madhesi, Janjati, Adivasi, Dalit, Mahila, Muslim, Tharu ka hak hitma samvidhan nischit ruple sanshodhan garchu bhanne pratibaddhata waha le जाहिर गर्नु भएको थियो तर अहिले सम्म हाम्रो प्रधानमन्त्री ज्यूले कुनै किसिमको चासो देखाउनु भएको छैन
Nepal promulgated its first ever federal parliament in September 2015 prompting widespread protests in the southern plains of the Himalayan nation The constitution, which was burned by the Madhesa-based parties, witnessed bloodshed with deaths over 100 protesters when K.P. Sharma Oli was in power.